The Labour movement's NTUC Care Fund has raised $10 million so far this year, and this is to help lower-income union members.
$140 million has been raised over the past decade, and on average, it benefits 24,000 members and 26,000 children yearly. Property developer Capital Land has also started a $500,000 fund to help children of low to medium income union members.
The fund aims to assist 2,500 children whose families are impacted by a sudden loss of income.